At the New Orleans Museum of Art, we're celebrating 20 years of the Sidney and Walda Besthoff Sculpture Garden.
I don't think anyone involved thought it would reach the proportions it has today. We have an 11-acre sculpture garden. That's pretty amazing in an urban setting like New Orleans.
The sculpture garden is one of the best in the country. It is truly a destination for all visitors and one that we hope you will enjoy now and into the future.